In finishing this first lecture, I'd like to give a quick shout out to a piece of web software called MRBase. MRBase was developed at the University of Bristol by my colleagues Jib Hamani and Phil Haycock, and my postdoc Chris Zeng. You can look at MRBase by going to the website www.mrbase.org. MRBase is basically a large database of summary results, GWAS statistics, that investigators can use to perform two sample Mendelian randomization studies. So an investigator can upload their own file of genetic instruments from their own studies, or they can use the MRBase database of genetic associations. So there is a big GWAS catalog of summary results statistics, which include the UK Biobank, but there's also databases in MRBase of gene expression studies, proteomic studies, metabolomic studies, and methylation studies. MRBase will let you select genetic instruments. It will clean those genetic instruments. It will select LD proxies for you. It will clump your SNPs for you, or select independent SNPs if that's what you want. And it will allow you to select one from many outcome variables. So in this particular example, it's coronary heart disease, GWAS from 2015. MRBase will allow you to run many different flavors of MR analysis, including the Wald ratio that we've talked about this lecture, but many sensitivity analyses that we will talk about in the next lecture. I'm going to finish up just by giving a page full of useful references. So this page includes the kind of original Mendelian randomization paper from 2003 by George Davy Smith and Shah Ibrahim, and many review articles which you will hopefully find useful.